Step number one is the making of the outline. Step number two, shading the outline using a mobile app. By the way, this is the mobile app that I use. This is called the Ibis Paint X. I highly recommend this app, especially for beginners like me. Step number three. The adding of speech balloons. Fourth and last step, the adding of color.